Children being immunised will soon face one less needle with the introduction of a new super vaccine. The injection protects against four common childhood diseases, but critics claim there could be serious side effects.
It's never fun getting a needle.
And can we?
Let alone two.
Just one more.
For parents, having their child vaccinated can be tough.
You get very upset and it's very emotional because they get very upset.
But soon, immunising kids will become easier. A new super vaccine will combine the measles, mumps and rubella shot, which is usually given to kids when they're 4 years old, with the chickenpox injection. The new MMRV vaccine will be offered at 18 months.
Kids have to have one less needle, which is great for parents and kids alike.
It's also designed to provide better protection.
Just last year, health authorities were faced with a measles outbreak in southwest Sydney. It's hoped that by giving this injection to children earlier, it'll prevent that from happening again.
But anti-vaccine campaigners warn there can be serious side effects.
Convulsions can occur, and they are associated with, in some cases, with permanent brain damage.
Doctors disagree.
Of all the medical interventions, there is one no-brainer at the top of the list, that is vaccination.
It'll be available from July. Sarah Coates, 7 News.
And you can tell us what you think about the new vaccine shot. Just go to our 7 News Sydney Facebook or Twitter sites.